Mammoth are able to scoop it up. There's a reset of the clock. So it's a 28 now. Colorado's going to be able to possess this. 43 left to go in the quarter. There's another shot. That went in. There's another shot that just found its way in. I believe that's going to be Connnor Robinson. And the Mammoth in need of trying to get some offense going. We're under, well, we're about to hit the two-minute mark here. 14-7 the score, and the Mammoth haven't had a run. There's a nice shot from Connnor Robinson, and it's in!
It's here. Vancouver's, like you said, got to pick it up a little bit to get the momentum back.
Colorado going across, crease, and there it is, side to side. You talk about it all the time. Game. We've seen some insane offense inside the walls of Ball Arena the last two Fridays. There's another shot from Robinson, it's in! It's in! That was an end! That was as far out a shot as we've seen tonight!